They always look so delicate. You wonder how they survive on a road that cars are going past, chucking out pollution and stuff. But no, they seem quite happy and healthy. Lots of water, lots of sun, I suppose.